our name has received their healing today.
Amen.
Because the series of testimonies coming out today. Amen. Somebody dance for the Lord. Okay, we're going to be taking our preaching from 1 John chapter 2.
Oh, do you know that the world is very wicked? Oh no. And we should run and flee from evil. But the evil we are talking about is what? Money. Because money is the root of all
evil.
If we want to gain our salvation, it means that we have to do what? Run away from money. Are we getting the rhema now?
Yes.
Oh, yes. The world, as I was talking about, is evil.
Yes.
And like I said, we need to run away from money.
Yes.
So that our salvation will be sure at the end of the day.
Mm.
Yes. So like I was saying, the world and everything that is inside the world, we should flee from evil. And money is also part of what we are talking about. Yes.
And the world, like I was saying,
everything
is. Pastor!
Hey! Do you have a testimony already?
Pastor! I saw you looking into the world. You have been looking into the world.
Is it your
everybody?
Word, sister?
It is my word, Pastor.
The world and everything inside
which
the world.
Which is your court? Is that why you should be preaching? You are busy looking into the world.
Sister, me, it is not your word. I mean it's the world and everything in the
it's
world.
It's my word.
In
this is my world. Because I'm seeing how you're looking at their words.
I'm preaching about the world.
You are deceiving us. You say, run away from money.
Yes, money is
but
evil.
But you have collected all our big money. Pastor.
That is awful.
Good of you.
Yes.
She got the trouble plenty. She fit to give you a holler.